So it's 8:20 on Monday morning, and I just called Tristan Roberts, and we're gonna go and check out caves and see what it's like. There's some big swell around. It kind of moved in last night, so it should be pretty interesting this morning. A lot of wind, as you can see, but we're gonna get driving pretty soon and go check it out. Caves here, and it's looking a little bit small. And then I got a call from Simon Heal to say that the Hoek is pumping, so I'm gonna get a lift through and go and check it out. Yesterday, it's pretty crazy. Ended up getting some waves at the Hoek, and yeah, now we gotta go and see Philip Nell at Larue and Nell. I'm gonna go for a training session this morning, so just had a coffee quickly and gonna head there. Surfing. Pretty keen to head out and go get some waves. Just messaged Tristan. He's amped to go down, so birthday surf coming up pretty soon. Get some drinking water, and then maybe some other waves.
Hey guys, yeah, had a really good birthday last night. Ended up having a braai here inside with the whole family and everyone else. They sang happy birthday and brought out some cupcakes with candles that didn't go out. But yeah, it was really cool to just have kind of a little intimate birthday party here at the Lombard house. So yeah, let's see what happens today. I'm actually heading out now to go do a small interview with Kiara. She's a women's bodyboarder from Argentina, and she's here in South Africa at the moment just traveling around. She's been traveling for the last 8 years, and she just wants to talk a little bit about women's bodyboarding and a couple of other things. Experience. Just met with Kiara and Tony, and they've been staying in that van for 3 months now. They've been through some crazy stuff here in South Africa, and yeah, just a really passionate women's bodyboarder that's looking to just kind of progress the women's scene and make it bigger. And just, yeah, it's crazy to just see someone so passionate about the sport of bodyboarding and wanting to do a lot better and show people exactly what it's all about. And yeah, just, I'm going to put her stuff in the description below, so if you want to go follow her, it's... What's up everyone, it's Friday morning here, and I've just come to Jacques Breitenbach, who is a chiropractor here in Somerset West, and I've been having a couple of appointments with him and going back because I really hurt my mid-back. Yeah. And then after the chiropractor, we're going to head to Philip Nell because Rosie wanted to challenge me at some gym training, so she really wants to come and see what it's all about there. So we're taking Rosie along, and she's gonna set up a sort of challenge there at Philip Nell's, which could be pretty exciting and pretty funny to watch. She has already trained this morning a little bit, but it's the big one coming up now, so it should be pretty funny. Broken. Rosie's fine. She didn't do any last activities except the rowing, so she had a little bit of a break.
Meters.
But we just finished on that Grucox, absolute killer of a bicycle. And yeah, we're gonna get home now and maybe go for a surf a little bit later. Back after quite a heavy training session with Philip now, and I'm gonna show you exactly what I have after a session like that. It's just a shake that I blend up in the NutriBullet, and yeah, it's got a couple cool things, but I'm going to show you exactly what's in there.
this Friday with a pretty epic surf down at Caves. There were some crazy waves down there, but really tough conditions, like hard to judge the waves, but yeah, it was still super fun and stoked to be down there. Got Rosie on the camera. What's up, guys? Back down here at Caves. Yeah, there's some crazy construction up top, so it's been pretty hectic getting down here the last couple days, but there's definitely some waves, and I'm going to Durban later. So just come down for a quick surf this morning and then heading back to the house, get all my stuff ready, and gonna head out to Durban. So pretty excited for that, go see the family, but for now, get some waves. The baboons are here. Fight off some baboons for my stuff, and then they just ripped my board off the rocks and trying to find food and everything, and then had some dolphins come swim past us, got some really nice waves, and I'm gonna head home and pack because it's time to go to Durban, go see the family.
More footage.
It's happening here. It's so hot. Beautiful morning here in Durban. Heading out to North Beach. Gonna go check the waves. My first ever spot that I used to surf, so check it out. That's the end of this week's vlog. Just had an epic day with the family, and got some cool waves in North Beach. Unfortunately, none of them were filmed, but just had a really sick day out here in Durban, and just so good to see family and friends again. So yeah, just gonna set this out for the night, and I'll see you guys again next week. I waited for you, we're waiting.